And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave like, it will help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Wow. Okay, step number one, as usual, you must find underground. Open your map, find underground level. This, it is the hell or bottom of your world. It is underworld. Go in underworld. Here kill different demons. Sometimes these demons can obtain very special and very rare items with name Guide Voodoo Doll, this stuff. Also, after that, after you receive this Guide Voodoo Doll, open the map and here search your guide NPC. This guide must alive. Double check, we must have alive guide NPC. Yes, as you can see, this guy alive. After that, prepare for battle. I highly recommend use my previous video via the TNT strategy and drop this video voodoo doll like so in the lava. After that, appear this wall of flash boss, which extremely too hard to kill. Of course, after that, go on surface and receive all 24 different NPC. How do this? I already show you in video, in previous video, open video description. Now, how double check how many NPC you have? For that, press E button, press and you see this menu. In this menu, find this housing, and now you see different herds with different NPC. Count this stuff. You must not count different NPC, different cat or dog. You must count only different anthropomorphic creatures and humans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20, 21, 24, 24 creatures, as you can see. And only after that you receive all 24 creatures, and as all this guy already find your houses and life your houses, can appear princess, and princess appear as any another NPC, so and have totally the same requirement. So house which have at least one door, one light of source, one chair, one table, and of course wool without gaps, background walls without gaps, and so on. Nothing very fancy here. Okay, I won't show you how look like princess, and I must find in which town this guy, this girl appear. I believe in the jungle, because in the jungle I have empty flat. I believe it is the princess. Yes, princess here. So it is very hardcore NPC and sell totally useless stuff. Painting of Lass, Helvet Power Pylon, Jungle Pylon, Music Box. Crystal Teapot. Seriously. And it is all totally useless. Ooh! Royal Scepter. I want Royal Scepter, but I'm too pure for this girl. Okay, I sell different peel of shit. Why not? All these banners and this banner and girl. Of course. Ooh! Princess Cape! Okay. Why I cannot... Research one to unlock to duplication. Okay. It is perfect for my outfit. Thank you for watching. Recommend and subscribe to this one with you. If you have any questions, suggestions, leave all the stuff in comment section below. I try my best and read all the stuff. See you soon.